I thought I'd find you here with your new grandson.
And my old one.
He ought to be going off to college pretty soon.
This little guy. I don't know, I guess I lost track of time, but the longer I look at him, the more of Stephen I think I see in him. And I'm feeling things that I didn't know I could feel anymore.
Darling, you don't ever have to hide your feelings from me.
Don't expect me to give up all my defenses without a struggle, you know.
Asking for too much.
You really are a marvel, do you know that? The hell that I've put you through, most women would have given up a long time ago.
I was very worried about you.
No. I mean, I'm not just talking about my obsession about Stephen being alive after that oil rig disaster. I'm talking about my jealousy. And the unfair, rotten things that I said to you about the locket that Mark returned to you.
That was the past. Now, the sooner it's forgotten, the better.
Well, I won't forget. I won't forget your patience, your forgiveness, and how much you mean to me. Fallon's son and Stephen's son, both under my roof. Tell you, I feel truly blessed. I'm happy about Sammy Joe, too. I feel it. Somehow she's a changed young woman.
Do you?
Yes. More grown up, more compassionate. And she seems to have forgiven us for not completely accepting her before.
I hope she has.
Don't you think she's changed?
No, it's just I guess I expect the worst from my side of the family. Conditioned reflex.
Let's go to bed.
Thank you.